so much and act like the devil is on my heels because it's just not good. But yeah, I'm not like completely aware of my anxiety or days that I have, you know, that I'm experiencing high levels, but it kind of catches me by surprise, usually at the end of the day. So it's not like throughout the day I'm saying to myself, like, you know, it's not like a conscious thought throughout the day, okay, I'm feeling super anxious today. It doesn't happen like that for me. So I'd be interested to know if you're kind of the same or if it's different for you. But yeah, so the first item that I have to show you here is Bluetooth. house that I bought. I'm gonna leave the specific model on the screen, but it's a gamer's mouse, and it's a wired one, and I'm so happy about it. Like, it works like charm. It really is. I'm so you know, so happy with it. It works really well, and yeah, just a bit of closure, I guess. My cat is sleeping on my bed. It's really late. Let's see, what time is it? Yeah. 3:45 a.m. because all of her eyebrow products, you know, I believe she, you know, got famous for her eyebrow products, and then she started coming out with a contour palette, eyeshadow palettes, and highlighter palette, and those were, like, you know, her most well-known products.
Impressive.
houses. So, like, you have several big houses that are kind of like royalty, and they are, you know, fighting for control and whatnot. It's an epic fantasy, you know, politics sort of thing. And one of the great houses in Game of Thrones is almost like completely gone. You have just two, at the beginning of the series, only two members left alive from that specific house, House Targaryen. So House of the Dragon focuses around, you know, the glorious days of the Targaryen family before it all went to pieces. So yeah, it's interesting. And I mean, you have dragons, right? So I'll check it out as soon as, you know, the entire season is out there. And the last show that I have to check out, hopefully soon, and thankfully it's going to be the last season as well, is Vikings Valhalla, also a spinoff of the original show Vikings. I think I mentioned it in a video recently, actually talking about Vikings. The original show was just incredible. The cinematography, you know, the views are just amazing. It doesn't even look real. Landscape, you know, Scandinavia is just otherworldly. It's insane. And just, you know, Nordic, you know, legends. What more can you possibly want, right? So yeah, those are the TV shows that I plan to check out hopefully soon. I don't know how soon, because I don't have a lot of free time, and whatever, you know, free time I manage to find, it goes mostly